It's called Americano, but it tastes 100% Italian.